गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स, वी आर इन चैप्टर द बॉडी एंड इट्स मूवमेंट, इन विच टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द बैक बोन और विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज स्पाइनल कॉर्ड। लेट अस टॉक अबाउट स्पाइन। प्रेस एंड मूव योर फिंगर्स अलोंग द सेंटर ऑफ द बैक ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स। You can feel a long hard bone structure which is not very smooth. This is the backbone, okay? This one. It is not smooth because it is made up of number of small bones. It is made up of number of small bones. The backbone consists of 33 small bones called vertebrae. The vertebrae are joined to each other. The joint allow to slight movement of the vertebrae. This is why you can bend and twist your back. The backbone is attached to the base of skull. It is form the central support rod of the skeleton. Okay. So basically we can able to fall down, we can able to twist around, okay, with the help of a spinal cord which is just back to, okay, which is also joined with a skull. Whenever we bend or twist, it helps us to do this. It forms the central supporting rod for the skeleton. Each vertebra has a hole in it. The delicate organ of your body called the spinal cord passes through these holes. The spinal cord passes through these holes. Thus the backbone protects the spinal cord, and the backbone is also called the spine of vertebral column. So you need to understand this is vertebrae. And almost 33 small bones are there in backbones, and the delicate organ of your body called a spinal cord passes through these holes. Backbone protects the spinal cord. And the backbone is also called the spine or the vertebral column. Let us move to another topic, which is the rib cage. We know that rib cage is just present front of your body, of our body. The ribs are thin, flat, curved bones that form a protective case around the organ in the upper part of the body. Okay. In these cases, important organs like heart, lungs are there. The rib cage consists of 24 bones arranged in 12 pairs. All of them are joined to the backbones at the back. Most of them are joined to breastbone in front. The last two pairs that are not joined to the back breastbone are called floating ribs. The rib cage protects the heart and lungs. It also protects part of the stomach and the kidney. So this is all about rib cage. One thing that you should do, please make a short note about each and every part of a skeletal system. Next one, the limbs, arms and leg. Nearly half of your bones are in your hands, wrist, feet and ankles. The longest bones of your body is the femur. The lower half of the leg has a long shin bones and calf bones. The ankle and the feet has number of small bones. The femur is attached to hip bones, so the hip joint. The upper arm has one long bone which is known as humerus. The lower arm has two long bones. The wrist and the hand have several bones, and the numerous of the humerus is attached to the vertebral column through the collar bones and to shoulder blade. So when you see number of bones in feet and in hand, then you see numerous of small bones are attached to each other for the movement. Okay, next topic is joints and movement. The joints in the body are the place where two bones are joined together, and the joints are strong enough to withstand jerk. The ends of bones are covered with soft cartilage. It acts as shock absorber and reduce friction between the bones. Cartilage is also present in some part of the body that are not so hard as the bones. For example, the upper part of ear. When you see this part, then this is not very hard because it is made up of soft bones which is known as cartilage. Let us talk about another part of bones which is ligament. The bones are held together at the joints by a strong stretchy band called ligament. There are mainly joints in our body. The joints are three types depending upon the types of movement allow: immovable, slightly movable and free movable. Okay, so there are three types of joint. First, immovable, second, slightly movable and third, freely movable. So ligament is a strong stretchy band bone which joined two bones.